Okay, guys, welcome back. See, in this series, we will only talk about this. Okay, we will do practical each and every sections. Okay, okay. First is hacking Android. Okay, like, and second is making persistence, binding, adding rights. Like, you can add the admin rights here. Okay. You can add the admin rights, and I will teach you many process. Okay, like after putting the charger to your device, the Android payload will be start. Okay, yes, you can bypass the antiviruses, which is present in the by default in some Android mobiles, right? Like Google Play Play Protect. Okay, let me. Protect. Okay, sorry, protect and sending to victim and what next. Okay, we will cover this all steps, and first we will cover we need what. First we need Linux and we need VPS of Windows. Okay, VPS RDP of Windows. Okay, I will teach you why Linux we are using, why we are using this Linux, and why we need VPS and RDP. okay, okay, if you don't want Linux or something, let me remove this. We don't need Linux. Okay, I don't want to teach this Linux. Okay, like I hate this. Okay, right. Okay, we just need VPS. Okay, where you can buy VPS? You can simply AWS are there, and you can buy from many sites are there, man. Okay, just you can search a VPS. I am totally leaving on you. Okay, you can buy from any vendor or something, any site. Okay, it's totally depend upon you. Okay, it's VPS must be 6 GB, 6 or 8 GB. okay, okay, if you don't want, if you don't can't able to afford this 6 GB, use 2 GB. okay, 2 or 1, but it is very slow. Okay, you can use it. Okay, no problem, right? And next, that's it, guys. Okay, it's totally, I think so, I'm just gonna make, I don't know how many videos I can able to make on this. Okay, simply I am using Android let me show you Android Studio. I am using this. Okay, I am using Android Studio. You just try to install this as a victim device. I am using this. Okay, player. Okay, I'm using this player as a Android victim device. Okay, which is Android 11. Okay, hope you guys understand this. Okay, okay, let me teach you how you can. Okay, it's a basic thing, no need to worry about that. Okay, I'm using this. You can simply install the Android Studio, or you can just try it on your own mobile, no need to worry about that. Okay, in next class we will I will teach you how you can install the Windows. First we need a Windows what? Let me show you. First we need Windows as a virtual machine. Okay, hope you guys understand this. Okay, just install the virtual machine like I did here. Okay, I will teach you how you can install the virtual machine. Don't need to worry about that. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.